That's in the water fight, mate.
Yeah?
That was just, it's what we are, why we all get prize fighters. Two lads giving it everything, and, you know, to continue. I know you say it's a flash knockdown, but it's still counted, so that was a 10-8. In a three round fight, makes it almost impossible to win. But it didn't stop you trying, did it, mate?
No, it never stopped me. Bloody hell, I got back up and I went again. To me, I fell over. I was just changing stance. But
that second round, though.
Second
very
round.
Dominant for you.
Yeah, and then the third round, I just pushed it that little extra bit. Might have had it, but obviously I didn't. You know what, I hope that Damien Chambers really does it, because I really do like the guy.
What a great tournament this has been. I mean, you had a fantastic first round KO in the quarterfinals.
Yeah, of course.
I say a fantastic fight in the semi-finals.
Yeah.
We're not sure who's going to win yet, but who's your money on?
My money. I'm going to pray for him now. Chambers. I want Chambers to win that fucking round. I want him to win it. I want him to just box clean him.
You know what that is? If he does win, yeah. you know what that could settle? A great rematch further down the line.
Yeah, of course, definitely. But cross my fingers, I'd like him to go for the title first, or someone to go for a title before I actually fight him.
You're not my experience as a boxer. You said what?
No, not bad for a white collar boy. I had 10.
That's not even a lot.
No, it's not a lot at all. I'm just, the way I see it is, I was training for the army at 15, 16 and I failed because a lad punched me and I retaliated and I was only young, obviously. So they just had maturity. So my uncle Johnny, he's gone, would you like to do a 8 weeks free training and then do a fight at the end of it? I said, yeah, why not? I'll do it for the fun. And I just got addicted, man. Yeah. I ended up doing 10 white collars. I won 9 of them. And you know what, I enjoyed every last minute. To me, I won that bloody fight when I lost as well.
Well, coming into this, that's how you should believe.
Yeah,
you
of course.
You won.
Yeah,
you
yeah.
Know, if you've not been KO'd and it goes to points, then if you didn't believe you won, you'd probably be not in the right game.
Yeah, of course.
You know, you have
course,
to believe
man.
You can win.
I know I won. I fell over, man.
But
I knocked him down.
Coming into this tournament, I think you had 5 pro fights, won all 5 of them, stopped one of them.
Yeah.
So where's all this power coming from? Because you just dropped a guy first round, and then both you and Damien Chambers in that last fight were just hurting one another for fun.
Yeah, of course, man. I'll be honest. I'm 14, 10 months, and my God, I love the feeling, the adrenaline, the scariness, everything about it. I love it. But Damien Chambers is a good kid, but let's be honest, man. You didn't knock me down. You didn't knock me out. And you didn't knock me down. I fell over, man. I tell you, fell over.
Well,
I caught him a few times, yeah, and I'm not even kidding you. I've gone boom boom and I felt him.
That's why hooking, he was such a good fight.
Yeah,
he did what he did, right? You see, he was fortunate that he got you over in that first round.
Yeah, yeah.
You were such a dominant second round, but you never put him over.
No.
So that made it very hard for you to go into that last round.
Yeah.
Because you needed a knockout to go, because that would have only got a draw on the scorecards.
I put him over once, yeah, and once he nearly went. What he was holding, he was, I felt his legs. I just wasn't that, I wasn't quick enough to flip him, move out, and that's what I'll obviously work on, just moving out a bit quicker.
Before we go any further, just look out a little bit about yourself. So you're 21 years old?
Yeah.
Where are you from?
From a little village called Madeley. I box out of Impact Boxing. I have Interboxing as all me, like camera and stuff.
Yeah.
T6 Fight Club as well. That I go to for strength and conditioning and doing bits and bobs, and I just enjoy life, man. I know, mate.
After performances like that, you know, everyone else enjoyed that as well. You put a smile on everyone's face there.
Yeah.
And when you're involved in a fight like that, win or lose, it doesn't matter because no one lost in that fight.
Of course,
and that's the fight that's going to make a rematch. Like I say, if Damien goes on and wins his title and wins maybe an English title somewhere further down the line in the next 4 months,
of course.
Then what a fight that would be, eh?
Yeah, definitely 12 rounds as well. 12 rounds of my man suffering. Worse than me.
How would you find that? Would that bother you not doing the long rounds, or do you feel that would suit you?
Oh man, I'd enjoy it. You see how I boxed out there? And I was fast. I've been doing it 10 times faster in 12 rounds and a higher pace. The thing that did my head in is that when I've turned to switch, I fell over, man. And I wish that other people had seen that.
What you said to me is you're not going to do that now.
Definitely not. If I'm going to turn, I'm going to make sure I'm out of range first. That's the one thing I definitely want to do.
Well, that's it. It's absolutely pleasure to watch. Congratulations to the rest of you here. I'm looking forward to following him, mate.
Yeah.
And at 21, I think you
love you guys, man. Thank you, everybody.
See you later, mate.
For all boxing info, news and latest interviews, amateur and pro, across the north, click and subscribe. VIP Boxing Promotions. Also, Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.